Hey, what's going on, everybody? My name is Tony.
And it's John.
And this is Game is Conic Reacts. Sitting down, reacting to the new Wolfenstein game. Yeah. Wolfenstein 2, mm-hmm. The New Colossus. This was kind of a surprise, kind of, because they kind of leaked it beforehand. Yeah. But last night during Bethesda's conference, we were streaming it. So we're going to show you our live reaction from it and then come back and talk about it. Yeah. Be a good old time. So enjoy this reaction.
We hope you've enjoyed your time in Bethesda Land. And as we near the end of our tour, we leave you with one more coming attraction.
It's so strange that they're doing this.
Here you go, Peggy. There's everything your mother ordered and a ration card. And here's a Lockridge Necker just for you.
Wow. Gee, thanks, Mr. Wilson.
Hi, Peggy.
Hi, Bill.
I'm gonna get you out.
Get it off.
Hang on, I'm gonna get you out of there.
Hang on, buddy. Just hang on.
It's gonna be one of those automatic dogs or whatever. Just wait.
Leave us, help!
Look out!
Good girl, Liesel. Bravo.
Those things were the worst.
Liesel, no! No, stop it, Liesel! No, that's enough, Liesel! Liesel. Bad girl.
Good nutrition is a matter of state security.
Wunderbar soldier who ever lived.
Power of thunder.
Welcome back to round three. Now is where it gets really exciting on America's number one game show.
Jeopardy!
Okay, hands on your buzzers. Here we go.
The Honorable U.S. exercise self-control.
Just illegal. Dr. Shane,
darling, Dr. Shane. Thank you for all the joy and pain. Picture show.
This is a killer trailer.
Second balcony was the place we'd meet. Second
is he still seat. Alive?
Go Dutch treat, you were sweet.
You can't kill him.
The old and the weak are doomed.
For you to wake up.
You've gotten so fat.
Zed says we're having twins.
Frau Engel, she's been hunting for you. She's been moving heaven and earth, and today she found you.
You think your hero, William Joseph Blaskovich?
Monsters did this.
There's multiple paths. I didn't know that.
Not monsters.
She got messed up.
Men.
Have you taken your German lessons?
Hello?
Come on, Peter. Let's go someplace else.
Mom, we
no
have
buts.
Any... Oh! Bitte schön.
Danke. Come on.
You! One strawberry milkshake, please.
German takeover.
Oh, I hope you don't have a fire back there to put out.
If so, I'll come back another time.
I'm sure the fire can wait, Commandant. One strawberry milkshake coming right up.
Fireman, I recognize your face. Very Aryan face it is, too. Are you out of Station 1?
There you go, Commandant.
Oh, vielen Dank. Now you, show me your identification papers, please.
spirit back in the American people.
You shoot good, Max. Smile!
That's dope.
Just who the fuck are you, white boy?
Stay calm. Let me first make it absolutely clear that I am not a Nazi.
Wait, what you say? You say you're Nazi?
Oh, fuck this.
Motherfucker!
Let me say this again. I ain't no goddamn Nazi.
Hey! Now you bring Super Special back in and you put him down right now, or I will shove this grenade so far up your ass.
Lady. I got precious little time for your bullshit. We've been trying to make contact with your group. We're organizing for a revolution in America.
We? Shit!
Take cover!
Relax, man. It's just a dub.
Oh, bitch got a sick sense of humor.
For the longest time, I've been hearing through the grapevine about this resistance leader named... Horton.
You know, my ma always said, never trust a man can't handle his whiskey. So you sit right down, sit there, Billy, and drink up.
Oh, goddamn.
Now listen, Terry Billy, I respect your ambition. But there's nothing can be done no more. The world has sank into the crapper, and all we can do now is drink this whiskey and watch the vortex suck it all down.
Didn't expect your belly to be quite so yellow.
We stood up against the imperialist war machine of the United States of America and the greedy money men of Wall Street who was itching to send the children of the proletariat off to die in foreign lands so that they could be filling their coffers. It weren't their sons bleeding on the beaches.
I got kids on the way, and I'll be damned if I'm gonna raise them in a world run by these Nazi assholes. You take freedom away from the American people, you're playing with fire. And I intend to pour some gasoline.
October 27th. Can't even talk. There's a lot of games going on. So there it is. What do you think of that trailer, sir?
Very, very interesting.
All over the place.
Yeah, I liked the weird little videos that they were doing before.
Yeah,
like
that was fun.
The girls walking.
It's like Old Yeller, but yeah. With like, and I even called it. I'm like, oh, it's going to be that little robot, yeah. Little dog or whatever from the New Order.
They had that, and then they kind of showed us another couple. They showed like a couple of them real quick, and they went into the game. I like the setting.
I do too. Bringing it to America.
So it's
is it like the 60s? Is that what it looks like? It looked like it had a little 60s vibe.
Yeah.
50s, yeah, 60s, you name it.
But I mean, you know what you're gonna get with Wolfenstein. Oh, it's gonna be over the top.
Shooting. Violent.
Yep.
And it's good to see BJ back.
Yep.
I know there was some, depending on however your game ended, I think they all kind of ended the same. It kind of was like, what happened to him?
Yeah.
And so they kind of showed that at the beginning that he woke up in that bed and they're like, oh my god, you've been in a coma. So So he's back, and he's back to kill some people. Now, he had that really cool little prism helmet thing.
Yeah.
Like, almost, like, Prey-esque or and whatnot. Yeah. It was different, but it was, like, blocking bullets and stuff. So it's all over the place.
Yeah.
You saw the guy pop the acid in his mouth beforehand, and then he starts seeing things at the end.
Mm-hmm.
It's just out there, man. Yeah. I loved it. I think it looks good. I love the Wolfenstein games, probably more than Doom. Doom was good, but I'm more of a Wolfenstein guy myself. And I remember New Order just... everything I wanted for a shooter on a console. Really, you just gotta get past that first like hour.
Yeah.
That first hour of that game is so boring because it's just like the whole World War II setting, and then it just takes a big like change of pace and scenery, and you're like, oh geez, this is actually pretty cool.
Yeah.
Cool storytelling. But I can't wait to play that game. What about you?
Yeah, I'm really excited. I really enjoyed the first one.
You played it. You like 100% that game, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So that's a good good sign.
Don't ever do it.
Yeah, that game's hard. Very hard on Uber mode.
Yeah, you just had to sit in a corner and pray bullets didn't hit you. But
God,
it was I'm like I said, I like the setting. I'm intrigued to see where it's what the story will be. Obviously, it's a Nazi occupied
America,
and they're trying to fight it back, kind of in the wake of Homefront.
Homefront.
That
but it's gonna
great
be done right.
Game.
It's gonna be done right.
Yeah. But
You're gonna get it this year. So
yeah.
That's one thing I'll give Bethesda from their conference is that all their games are coming out this year, and they're not gonna try to tease you with anything that might not be coming out soon. So what did you think of the Bethesda conference and the Wolfenstein trailer? So I screwed up there for a second. Put that in the comments below. Also, at this time, there's some videos on the screen. Mm-hmm. One here. And you can also subscribe right here. But we'll be covering the rest of the conferences, reacting, all that. You can come and join us. But until next time, thanks for watching this reaction.